try and use English as much as possible. So, for example, if you're driving a car, you could listen to a podcast, you could learn vocabulary, repeat vocabulary, and so on. Also, if you're reading a newspaper, make sure it's in English, not your native language, etc. Clearly, you'll need to maybe use some of your language to understand if your English isn't high enough level. However, try and maximize, such as speaking with the friends and family in English as well, if it's possible.